I'm joined by Nanaimo Clippers forward, Jack McNabb. Jack, you're new to the Nanaimo Clippers. Fans are still getting to know you. Tell me about some of the stops you made in your hockey career, some of the places you played, some of the things that you've done.
Yeah, so I started out playing hockey in my hometown in Indianapolis, Indiana, and luckily we had a good group of guys from the area my age. My coach actually played in the NHL, so a lot of experience I've learned from him. And then I, after playing youth hockey for the Indiana Junior Ice, I went to Culver Academies and played there for 4 seasons, 2 years on the U16 and 2 years on the prep team, and then came here to Nanaimo.
Tell us who that coach was who played in the NHL, and also what hockey is like, what the hockey scene is like in Indianapolis, because it's not a place that we associate with hockey.
No, it was Coach Fred Knipscher. He just, you know, played like 35 games or something. Then also Mario Doyon, who's our assistant. Both of them actually both played in the NHL. And then also last year, one of my assistants, Rennie Chaplin, he played in the NHL, so that was a big help. And then, but living in Indianapolis, no, hockey is not very big. Basketball is kind of the sport. So there are a handful of guys though who have made it pretty far and are playing at a high level now. My brother being one of them. He's playing at Yale this year. It's fun because it's a small, tight knit group of guys. Same group. It's been in the summer for as long as I can remember training together. So it's small, but it's fun because you know everyone and we push everyone pretty hard. So.
Culver Military Academy is a place where the Clippers have really done well. Colin Heinold, who you played with, maybe comment on Colin, but also if you have a connection to Jamie Collins, who's now the captain, who used to play there too.
Yeah, so I played with Colin for the past 3 seasons, and then so he's always been a great defenseman, you know, really hard shot, really solid in the D zone. And Jamie and I actually were very close at Culver. We played together my first year there when I was a freshman. It was also his first year there, so we kind of went through the whole new cadet process together, which is it's kind of a little too much to explain right now. But then I also played with him my junior season and his senior season. So, you know, it's great, especially coming here and Jamie being here last year, having him help me, guide me through, you know, the ups and downs of junior hockey so far. And I'm actually sitting next to him in the locker room, so it's really great. He's really been a big help and me getting comfortable here in Nanaimo.
Playing with Jake Harris and Tristan Crozier, that's got to make the transition pretty easy. Two of the best players on the team offensively. What's it been like playing with those guys?
Yeah, it's awesome. I mean, we have a lot of chemistry together on and off the ice. You know, we're always joking around and, you know, just great friends. So it starts there, I think. And then, I mean, they're both just really fast players. So it's, you know, they move the puck very well. Jake has a great finishing touch. So does Tristan. And, you know, Tristan moves the puck so well and Jake as well. And it's just, I know, it's easy when the puck's on your stick, like on your tape, and they're moving for you. So, yeah.
Mike Vandekamp says, when guys sit out, you set out the Vernon game. He wants guys to look at the game and kind of look at their own game a little bit and come back with some fire. What kind of fire do you expect to bring back to the lineup this weekend?
You know, hopefully pop a few goals or get a couple points. You know, really try to boost the guys, you know, bring up my energy a little bit. And, you know, I was like watching the game, I realized, you know, there's little places in the game where I can make adjustments and, you know, with body positioning or driving the net and stuff like that. So hopefully we get a couple wins this weekend, and that's what we're looking forward to, and that's what we're working hard this week in practice for.
That is the Nanaimo Clippers forward, Jack McNabb.